It's nice to finally be home. I'm super tired after going for a walk. I feel like walking is the only way I get out these days. Being online school is tough sometimes, you guys.
Hey, honey, welcome home. How was your walk?
It was good, thanks, Mom.
Don't forget to do your homework. You've got to get everything finished by tomorrow.
Yes, Mom, all right. I already did it. I don't want to do my homework. I just want to play video games. You know that Mom just cares about me? And I've got so many friends that I need to help. We can't lose any of the battles that we're playing in our video games. We've got to do it. I know I've got a big pile of homework to do, you guys, but I need to finish this fast. I don't know how I'm gonna properly sleep. I've got so much homework to do. I haven't finished half of it. There's so many things to do before tomorrow. I'm gonna get into so much trouble. You guys, I just don't know how I'm gonna get everything done. I should talk to my mom and tell her the truth. I feel so bad. Mom, can I talk to you?
Sure thing, honey. Come sit down.
Mom, I'm really, really sorry, but I'm so far behind on my homework and I didn't do it last night when you told me to. Instead, I played video games and now I don't know what to do. I'm gonna get into so much trouble.
Well, darling, you should have done your homework last night like I asked. And you're gonna have to be grounded because there has to be punishment for being so reckless. But don't worry, I'll help you to do your homework and we'll get it finished in time for you to submit it. Don't worry. Come on, let's go and do it together.
Thank you, Mom. I'm so sorry. Thank you for helping me to get my work done, Mom. I really appreciate it, and I'll never do this again.
That's okay, darling. As long as you make sure you get them done on time in future.
I promise.